Hello, everybody. This is Evangelist Daniel Kalenda. I'm coming to you from Lagos, Nigeria, where we are right now on the last night of the Farewell Gospel Crusade for Evangelist Reinhold Bonnke. It has been an amazing week. It has been a historic week, an emotional week in many ways, but I believe that we're really living in history right now, and this is a pivotal moment for Africa as a nation and in the body of Christ. And I know that many of you wish that you could have been here in person and that you could have experienced this with us and you weren't able to, but I want to send you our love here from the field as this is going on. And I just want to let you know that we love you so much. We consider you a part of the Christ for All Nations team, and you are a part of this historic moment. And here as we approach the end of the year, I also want to just say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. We want to send our love to you and yours there at home. Thank you so much for your ongoing prayers and financial support. We really, really love you, and we pray God's richest blessings on your life in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless you. Bye-bye.